Wolfman here with the Firebird Band. These guys are from Chicago, right? Chicago?
Chicago.
Right on. The big windy city. And now they're in Gainesville rocking it for Underground Downtown. Tell us a little bit about coming to Florida real quick.
Florida is hot.
You're in a band called Braid, had a lot of success. Don't give me the roll of the eyes.
No, I'm kidding.
What was your experience
with that?
I knew it was coming. You knew it was coming.
The experience with that was a great experience. We had a really good run, and we did a reunion tour last year, and it kind of sort of set the stage for Big Alcoholism. No, I'm kidding. But it was a really good time, and then right after that tour, we had finished this record right before the tour started, and we were trying to mix it while I was on that tour, and we finally got it done. And then I don't even know what I'm talking about, but anyway, Braid was fun.
And when did these guys and girls come up with you?
John joined the band in 2001, I think, or 2000.
What was your initiation task?
I had to sell my Les Paul and my Ampeg guitar amp, and then I had to learn a bunch of songs. And they hazed me on the road a lot. It was fun.
Well, any hazing for you, Jess?
I didn't really have any hazing other than having to see some people naked in drunken stupors.
Well, that's just rock and roll, honey.
It is.
I'm not saying I didn't enjoy it.
Oh, all right. There's no negative connotation. Firebird Band at the Atlantic in Gainesville. These guys are from Chicago. Wolfman here drilling them. Not like that, buddy. It's a healthy family program, all right? Underground Downtown. I'm the Wolfman. Did I mention that? Oh, I love those shameless plugs. Where's the website?
www.thefirebirdband.com. What up?
Peace.
Learn about your local music scene. Underground Downtown. Where?